DELMIA CAM has enhanced our manufacturing capabilities and to produce precise parts. It has improved the way we nest files and the way we produce parts. It has enhanced turnaround cycles and reduced risks of errors, because now we can not only nest but also efficiently make changes into the nesting before cutting. So that was a big change compared to our previous software that we were using. Previously on Fusion 360, we had to nest manually. And imagine we're building 5 vans at one time, and I have to cut drawers for those vans. That adds up to 100 boxes. And I have to manually orient them on a machine. I need to make sure I'm not wasting a lot of material while cutting and nesting those parts. And that takes a lot of time. Sometimes it is not efficient, I'm just cutting it so that I know I'm keeping up with work. But with DELMIA, I don't have to create 5 times. I can design one part, I can nest 5 times the same part. It would ask me what percentage of optimization you need and what part of the sheet you want to use. And it would nest automatically to save me material so that I could use it for something else. So with DELMIA, it's real-time reflection. No matter if you orient a part, no matter if we add a feature, it would automatically nest according to our requirements. It also makes it very efficient. I remember nesting for 4 hours for one van, and now it's literally within 10 minutes, it's done automatically, optimizes it, and it tells me what time and cost and everything. But with Fusion, you cannot do that because you have to manually put those parts on the sheet. DELMIA knows what the sheet size is and what is your machine. It will automatically nest how many I need and how many sheets I would need. I would calculate each part to cut and what is the cost associated with that. Sometimes the requirements to produce van parts could be different. Using the unified platform, it enabled us to produce those parts very efficiently. When I started using DELMIA, Sean came in and started helping us understanding the capabilities and functionalities of the software. What we have achieved in our environment is that if one is designing a part, other can give feedback to that part without altering or without changing any of the feature or any of the parts, any of the design. You have the access to the part, you can view it, you can do all of the stuff without changing it. So that's been very relieving.